Our 8 News Now investigators also reporting the arrest of one of Nevada's most wanted unlicensed contractors. Alfred Lagunas was a no-show in court earlier this month. He was accused of agreeing to redesign a woman's back porch in the East Las Vegas Valley, but taking off with her money. A judge issued a bench warrant on that charge of working without a contractor license. And last week, police arrested Lagunas on a domestic violence strangulation charge.